So if cats are part of your household, you're probably used to seeing things like this. We didn't have enough scratch posts available, and now that we moved into our new place, we're gonna go ahead and try to see if we can save these sofas. They're not very expensive, but again, kind of unsightly corners getting scratched up. Our cats doing what they do. They'll scratch whatever's available. So again, once we get this fabric covered, we'll go ahead and put some scratching material in there so that the cats won't destroy the sofas any more than they already are. So I'm going to be using some of these leftover wood slats that were part of an IKEA bed, actually. So I'm going to use those wood slats to get started on building a frame for the back of this couch.